Hole 8 is a par 3 and features one of the largest greens on the course with a huge bunker on the right. This elevated green, a favorite of our pro emeritus, Ken Venturi, a PGA Player of the Year and US Open winner, is challenging as a consistent wind comes off the water on your left. Aim to the left portion of the green to avoid the bunker. Ideally, keep your ball below the hole and avoid going long and over this green.